Veritasium has finally made a short video for the first time, and it's a good one. So I liked it here on the TV, and if I watched it, I would like it. I'm not sure if it's in my review, though, but I have to check it.